resembles Arcanima, wouldn't you agree?
Indeed. While similar arts could have developed independently across reflections, this verges on being identical.
Is something wrong?
What? Do we know each other from somewhere?
Come on, dear!
Oh, I'm sorry, but I must be going. Wait, please! You're new here, I gather. It may seem strange at first, but give it time. You'll grow accustomed to it soon enough.
No, I'm not. Rather, I'm... Oh, what can I say? Of course. This earring, do you recognize it?
Impossible.
My name is Kryl. When I was a baby, I was taken from this world to another, where I grew up without knowledge of my past. I know not how much time has passed for you, and, things may not be as you expect them to be, but I'm here now. I found my way back. This earring, it contained a code with which I was able to reopen the gate. And I did, and I'm here. And...
Could it be as she claims?
She's not lying. I can tell. And there is no mistaking the earring. Oh... How you've grown, my darling daughter.
It has been 20 years.
Yes, names. I'm Robor, and this is Alila, your mother. Doubtless we have a mountain of questions for each other, but perhaps we can take this somewhere quieter? The Heatwells, for instance. There's a spot there where we can relax and chat.
Thank you.